Howdy folks, Mangy Fetlocks here. Bill O'Reilly shows his love for the working class by threatening one when his flight's been delayed. Because Bill is an angry old pompous ass. It's a shame his dear old mother wasn't spayed. For a world without Bill would be a better place. Kindler, gentler, with one less entitled jerk. I, for one, would not miss seeing his ugly face. And that airline rep could go about his work. The man's real. Real piece of work. Hey, thanks for listening.